120 minutes. La capsule écho. Rajiv Patel. Rajiv Patel, qui est conseiller économique à l'ambassade d'Inde à Berne et qui vient chaque dimanche à Lausanne pour éclairer nos lanternes sur un phénomène économique.
Bonjour Rajiv.
Hello.
How are you?
Bonjour Rajiv. Vous avez l'air en forme.
Un black music along the time.
De la musique, oui, c'est de la musique de film indien, j'imagine. This is a Bollywood movie music.
Bollywood music because today is Gandhi Jayanti.
Aujourd'hui c'est
Gandhi Jayanti, I brought some posters along for you.
Gandhi Jayanti. Ok, j'explique juste qu'il nous a donc remis des posters de Gandhi. Gandhi Jayanti.
Gandhi Jayanti is the birth anniversary of Gandhi. You know Gandhi.
C'est l'anniversaire de Gandhi.
Gandhi is a huge hero in India.
Could you turn the music down? There?
Sure, no problem. You want me to put it over here?
Yes, please.
Is that okay? This guy looking at me like this? Okay.
C'est Rodolphe, il est un petit peu inquiet par la qualité de l'émission, on va peut-être éteindre ça.
Gandhi is a huge hero in India. He's like, you know, he's much bigger than even Shah Rukh Khan. You know Shah Rukh Khan?
No.
Do you know Shah Rukh Khan?
Non, je connais pas Shah Rukh Khan.
Ajinder, Aishwarya Rai, Kajol. Do you know all these people?
No.
No, you don't know these people. You don't know what kind of movies you're looking at.
Hollywood movies, French movies.
But Gandhi is huge and all of these guys mixed up. You guys in the West, that's a problem. You don't know anything. You don't understand. When we talk about Gandhi, you think Indira Gandhi. You think Rajiv Gandhi. You think all these guys. You know these guys. You're mixing them up. Sanjay Gandhi.
Oui, d'accord. Il y a plein de Gandhi en Inde et on les mélange un petit peu. Donc
exactly.
Voilà.
The one I'm talking about is Mahatma Gandhi. Say Mahatma.
Mahatma.
Say Mahatma.
Mahatma.
Mahatma Gandhi. We call him Bapu.
Comment?
Bapu.
Bapu,
yeah.
Why?
He's the father of the nation. Mahatma Gandhi is the guy, so don't mix him up with the guy who got killed or the lady who got killed. Or Sonia Gandhi, who's the Italian lady. Mahatma Gandhi is the bald guy who is eating only vegetables.
D'accord.
Gandhi, donc c'est le type chauve qui mange que des légumes.
And he's always sitting at his ashram. Mm-hmm. He's in his ashram.
Vous connaissez Gandhi, Jean-Gabriel?
C'est un tranquille, là, on voit bien, il a que la peau sur les os.
I don't know what he's telling.
Rajiv, vous êtes là pour nous parler malgré tout d'économie, alors quel rapport avec Gandhi?
Okay. Oh, you want to know the link between economics and Gandhi, yeah?
Yes, that's right.
Okay, of course. I brought something to demonstrate. Gandhi weighs a whole lot in Indian economy.
Alors, Gandhi pèse beaucoup dans l'économie indienne.
That's something you guys don't realize. Actually, you know, there's the real economy.
Il y a l'économie réelle, on s'en rend pas compte.
You've got the underground economy.
L'économie souterraine.
You've got the grey economy, the new economy.
La nouvelle économie, l'économie grise.
And you've got the Gandhi economy.
L'économie Gandhi.
The Gandhi economy. The Gandhi economy is, for instance, these posters I bought you. This is a huge business in India. You've got like 1 million factories making only these posters.
Il y a 1 million d'usines qui fabriquent juste ces posters. C'est un gros business.
And you've got Gandhi stickers, Gandhi bicycles.
Des autocollants Gandhi.
Gandhi kitchen appliances.
Des ustensiles de cuisine Gandhi.
Gandhi earplugs, you've got Gandhi vacuum cleaners.
Des Gandhi pour les oreilles, des aspirateurs Gandhi, toutes sortes de choses.
Ah bon, c'est vraiment étonnant alors. Comme
absolutely. Do you know Mary Jo, how much he weighs? How much is Gandhi
earning? Combien l'économie Gandhi pèse?
Devinez. Difficile à dire, je sais pas. Évidemment plusieurs millions.
Plusieurs millions, many millions.
Much more than this, much more blaze. You know how much?
1 milliard.
18 billion gazillion rupees.
18 billion
gazillion rupees.
Milliard de
gazillion. You don't even know that in rupees, but I can tell you in crore, in lakh, whatever. But this is so big that you cannot even imagine the number. So I brought some money along. Okay.
Okay.
This is the money. Now you take this money. Weight is so heavy.
Oh wow! Ah oui, beaucoup d'argent.
Now you take this money and you times it by 1 billion gazillion.
Ah, effectivement, il y a 18 pièces, donc on doit multiplier ça par combien?
One gazillion. 1 billion gazillion. And then you get 18 billion gazillion rupees. That's how much the economy weighs. Gandhi's economy is the hugest thing you can imagine.
Wow.
Okay?
C'est beaucoup, oui.
So, what is...
C'est beaucoup d'argent.
Don't be stealing my money, I'm a very risky guy.
Okay, voilà. Mais donc, toutes ces pièces de 5 francs, c'est là.
That is the lesson. Now, that is the lesson. The last thing I wanted to ask you is, who is this guy who is on your coin? Because this is some kind of a Gandhi fan. What does he do? Is he like a Gandhi? Swiss Gandhi?
Est-ce que c'est un peu le Gandhi suisse, c'est la question?
Because in Swiss, I mean, I know every country has its own Gandhi, you know. You have like, England has, I don't know, the Queen, and America has some kind of Gandhi, like Paul Revere or whatever, and you guys have a Christopher Blocker, but our Gandhi is Gandhi. Gandhi is the biggest of all.
Alors, qui c'est Gandhi pour nous, Jean-Gabriel? C'est plutôt Christophe Blocher ou c'est plutôt Guillaume Tell?
C'est juste Christophe Blocher,
on est un héros qui prend de la drogue, nous.
Ouais. whatever. I don't know what he's telling. Okay. Guys, I have to leave because I have to take my train.
Okay.
Bah, merci, Radif Patel, hein, pour votre critique économique qui nous éclaire à chaque fois. Merci.
Radio Suisse Romande, tu leur crois sur rss.ch.